Good day, everyone. Welcome to Nature's Heritage Network. Today, we are going to be showing you a system of staking yam. This is known as the trellis system. Usually, when yam is being staked, a lot of sticks are acquired, and that encourages deforestation and all that. But you can stake yam using a very simple method where you use fewer wood or sticks from the bush and all that. For example, I have two very long rows of seed yams I have planted here. This is containing about 25 yams seedlings, and this other one containing about 25 yams seedlings. Now, between the two rows of yams, what I've done is just to take about six sticks of about 6 feet tall, and that alone is able to carry the 50 yams that I have here. The method is very simple. Put the sticks at the middle, arrange them at the middle, and connect them with a very, very strong rope. So the trellis system has to do with using more of ropes rather than using sticks. If I were to stake those yams, for example, it would not take me anything less than about 25, maybe 2 to 1, 25 sticks to stake the 50 yams. But now I'm using very few sticks, but majorly using ropes to reduce the amount of sticks or wood that I cut from the forest. Now, how it is done is to tie a very, very strong rope. Some persons use even strong wires. You tie them and connect all the sticks that you have staked. The beautiful thing about it is that you now start using rope to connect the growing seedlings. Rather than climb on sticks, they will just climb on the rope and eventually form the canopy all around here. So this is just the new one that we have done, but I will show us an older one where you have more yam that I've grown. Let's go there. This is an older one, the same method, rows or ridges of yams, in between them the sticks. If you look at them now, this is having about 4 sticks, but there are lots of yam that we have connected using ropes to this thing. So with time, it forms very good. See, this is another one. This is another one. And that is yet another one. So with few amount of sticks, one is able to get quite a lot of yam sticks. If you also look behind, this is far older one that we did some months ago. So this is what eventually you have. A lot of ropes, but fewer sticks. So this is actually the trellis system of staking yam. It reduces labor of having to stake. Just simply use sticks and use ropes to connect. The productivity is as good as when you use sticks. So the advantage is that there's a reduction in the amount of sticks and deforestation. So that is eco-friendly. Thank you so much.